So for me in UKA, I consider myself one of the big guys, because obviously I'm the only former president there, and I take it within my stride when I'm called names, I'm insulted by the little girls, or the other leaders in there, and so on. So I take it that this is the price I have to pay for being